housing shortage and the cost of housing is a global problem. So we 3D print homes using recycled plastic. I'm about to start shipping our first units.
What I love about the problem you're trying to solve is obviously it's front and center, specifically here in LA. And the problem is not in the city trying to expedite permits. You know, the problem has always been, can you get construction costs down? That's always been the problem. And so what you're doing is literally, you're literally doing that.